tragedy of the commons is here to behold. NIMBY stands in the way, so we are told. Right or wrong, some folks just don't care. Climate deniers don't want things to change here. A big problem fixing climate change is NIMBY not in my backyard. Don't build solar on your front roof. Neighborhood values might go poof. With solar on the back of the house, neighbors won't be able to grouse. NIMBY, NIMBY, don't build it here. Right or wrong, many folks don't care. We need to work fixing climate change. Seems impossible to arrange. Don't build windmills where I can see. My view of the ocean is key to me. Go build them way far out to sea. A windmill does not look like a tree. Power lines near my house don't belong. Their energy fields are far too strong. Don't build power lines next to me. Too bad if some folks need energy. NIMBY, NIMBY, don't build it here. Right or wrong, many folks don't care. We need to work fixing climate change. Seems impossible to arrange. Don't build sea dikes in my front way to keep the king tides far at bay. I want my beach view here to stay. I want my beach view here today. I like my cars, trucks, ships, and planes. CO2 they generate can't be contained. I close my eyes and just complain instead of trying to change the game. What do we do when the hurricanes churn? What do we do when the forests burn? When people move to get out of the rain? When farm crops are hard to obtain? And people look for someone else to blame? Or is this just the same old game? The tragedy of the commons is here to behold. NIMBY stands in the way, so we are told. Right or wrong, some folks just don't care. Climate deniers don't want things to change here. A big problem fixing climate change is NIMBY not in my backyard. NIMBY not in my backyard.